Belmont. You already know what it is. We live at the Fun Funk Fun Fest.
Much love. Give it up to the brothers, y'all. Keep supporting the brothers in the game. It's looking out for new music.
You are watching 5-4 Reality Show.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, if you didn't know, Devin the Dude rocking with you on the 5-4 Reality Show.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Now let the angels sing. You are about to bear witness to the 5-4 Reality Show.
Yes.
This is Channel 5-4.
Hey, what's good, 5-4 Reality Show? We are backstage at Fun 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 Fest. I don't know why I'm whispering, but it feels like a whisper kind of moment. We are in here, man. Like, we literally just walked past Weird Al Yankovic half a second ago. Man, this is pretty crazy. This place is huge. I've never been to Waterloo Park all my time in Austin. This place is huge. Huge. Shout out to C. Hova for walking around this bitch with me like a dumbass. No, I was a dumbass. She was the one trying to tell me all the right places to go. And it's the first day of Fun 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 Fest. Friday, October 5th, is going down. This is not October. Friday, November 5th, is going down. Holla.
They see me mowing. My front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Can't you see I'm wide and nerdy?
Look at me, I'm wide and nerdy. I wanna roll with the gangsters, but so far they all think I'm too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide and nerdy.
I'm just too wide and nerdy.
Really, really wide and nerdy.
At MIT, got skills, I'm a champion of D&D. MC Escher, that's my favorite MC. Keep your 40 out, just have an Earl Grey tea. My rims never spin, to the contrary, you'll find that they're quite stationary. All of my action figures are cherry. Stephen Hawking's in my library. My MySpace page is all totally pimped out. Got people begging for my top 8 spaces. Yo, I know pie to 1,000 places. Ain't got no grills, but I still wear braces. I order all of my sandwiches with mayonnaise. I'm a whiz, a minesweeper, I can play for days. Once you see my sweet moves, you're gonna stay amazed. My fingers moving so fast, I'll set the place ablaze. There's no killer app I haven't run. At Pascal, well, I'm number one. Do vector calculus just for fun. I ain't got a gap, but I got a soldering gun. Happy Days is my favorite theme song. I can sure kick your butt in a game of ping pong. I'll ace any trivia quiz you bring on. I'm fluent in JavaScript as well as Klingon. Here's the part I sing.
They see me roll on my Segway. I know in my heart they think I'm wide and nerdy.
Think I'm just too wide.
What's up, man?
Ain't nothing.
We're here at Fun 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 Fest, first day.
Fun Fun Fest, first day.
Hold on a second. Come in, see over. What is that? What is that right there? What's that on your titty ball?
It's the Bacardi back.
Why did you do that?
How long does that stay there?
For a free drink pass.
So for one free drink pass, you let the tattoo a down back on your arm.
Yes, sir. I sure did.
What you eating,
it's
man?
It's pretty, though.
It is.
And I got glitter.
You got glitter. You got bling bling on
bling,
your chest.
Bling bling. Every time I come in, I've ever seen. Weezy watch. 2010.
Man, what you got right there, man?
I'm eating Lucky J's.
What is that, man?
You know what I'm saying? Waffle, chicken tender, you know what I'm saying? Some Swiss and bacon.
Oh, you got the Mrs. M?
Yeah, I went in the back and got that Mrs. M. You know what I'm saying? It's going down.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying?
This your first day, and we ain't see too much, but you know what I'm saying? It was something to see, huh?
Fun, fun, fun fest. This is... with bats on your chest.
Yo, what it do, baby? Reggie Covey, come over here, man. You know what I'm talking about?
It's oh, yeah.
Lead, bitch.
Yeah.
Fun, fun, fest 2010. This is our first year doing this, man. So, you know, it's kind of fresh. We gonna kill it today. Y'all gonna kill it tomorrow.
Okay.
Yo, we gonna represent from Central Texas.
Straight up.
What's going on, man? J1-4th of the COD. We out here at the Fun, Fun, Fun Fest 2010. Yeah. You know, we feel blessed to be out here, you know, doing what we do. Shout out to Dookie Vision, Crew 5-4, MOS, G Christ. I see y'all boys getting it in, you know. We everywhere you niggas now. My boy Hobbs, thefix.com, thafixx.com.
Right.
We everywhere you niggas now. You know, you're gonna hear me say that a lot. But, you know, while y'all at home tooting about the moves y'all make, we out here making the moves that we make.
Where's that Austin? Where's that Texas? Where we at? Texas. Where we at? Texas. Where's that Austin? My swag awesome.
It goes in my head like the dolphin.
man, it's your boy Doogie Vision, man. We are backstage in the artist area of Fun 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 Fest. I'm here with the one and only Miss Melly Mel. How you doing today?
I'm great. How are y'all doing?
How are you enjoying the atmosphere?
It's great. I love it. It's nice to see the artists performing. I like Devin, so.
You ever seen Devin live before?
No, I've never seen Devin. I never even knew what he looked like. Like the guy in the brown hat. There was a white boy in a brown hat. I was like, I know that's not him.
And those are the kind of things you experience here at Fun 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 Fest with the 5-4 Reality Show. I am Doogie Vision, signing out.
Crazy as hell right now. It's like war is still going on, man. It's blood everywhere. It's bodies flinging in the front row, man. It's Sarah Palin just got chopped apart and shit.
We've been getting a suggestion all day that we had to check war out. What do you think? Was it a good suggestion?
War, I give it a thumbs up. Hip hop dude, thumbs up.
All right, there you have it from G Christ, hip hop dude himself. We still at Fun 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 Fest. This is only Saturday. And then we got Mass Gonzalez, Austin Surreal, Pusha Mania, party after that. It's going down, man. 5-4 Reality Show.
Peace.
We headed over to the ND for the after party. Devin the Dude was spinning records, putting on the show, wasn't even performing. Jean Grey couldn't make it, but she showed up the next day. Then we saw a nice set from Houston's own The Nice Guys. Young dudes with a lot of energy, a lot of good tracks too, man. They've been everywhere, so make sure you check them out. Then Austin's own Kid from the LNS crew put on the show. We had to get out of there though, man, to get ready for day three, where we were going to be performing at Fun 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 Fest with more hot acts to come. So make sure y'all stay tuned.
Today's the day, son.
Yeah, today is the day.
It's going down.
It's going down.
Jehovah got shades on for no reason.
It's gonna be sunny out there.
She got big ass shades.
She got big ass shades?
Yeah. I brought up the big ass shades for the big ass event.
Cause it's gonna be big shining going on.
Man, what's up, 5-4 Reality Show? We here at Fun 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 Fest. We're actually about to hit the stage in a minute, but one of the great things about this festival is not only does it support local music, it supports local shops. Our guitar player, Kenny, right here, the guitar player, marvelous guitar player, man. He works here at 420 Spot. One of the local head shops, man. You come get all your good stuff. Support Austin. Support Austin hip hop. Support Austin businesses.
Man, half beard. It's done. Did it.
You did
it, man. Half the beard. Now everyone's got to go and get the album. Half man, half beard. Terp to it.
How you feel, man? That's crazy.
I feel good. I feel like a big thing on my to-do list was just chopped in half. I feel up for the challenge of growing it back in record time. I feel the love and support from beard lovers and music lovers. I feel good.
We want to be on the Hungry Boy Swag remix.
I heard, and I love it. Whenever y'all, I'm thrilled to work with you guys.
I want
to
do it.
You're watching the 5-4 Reality Show. That's what's up.
Through 5-4 by far, man, we get treated like superstars, you know, big ballers, big pimping up in here. You know what I'm saying? The homies from Stanley, they built for life, man. They gave us these water bottles. I'm going to be drinking water until, like, I'm 105 out of this Stanley water bottle, you know what
I'm saying? Unless you lose it.
I'm not going to lose it because it's a one-handed water bottle, you know what I'm saying? So I can just... Ah, it's delicious.
Oh, so water tastes, takes it.
Water tastes much better. And see, Hova can't steal my water bottle.
I can't.
But once again, once again, the homies from Stanley, they built for life. Go ahead and make sure y'all check it out.
Do they have a website?
BuiltForLifeTour.com.
Pick a old name from a fucker. Like someone was clapping down my feet into the stick-up games. It goes clash, motherfucker. Come on, here we go. Hand back, it's a stick-up on the stick-up man. It goes clash, motherfucker. Like someone was clapping down at your feet into the stick-up games. It goes clash, motherfucker. Come on, get up your hand back, it's a stick-up on the stick-up man.
It goes, call me Robert. Don't call me on my loose promo. What's the problem? Don't call me back, it's local. I'll call you Jack King from Bay Anonymous. Sometimes I just do the gun flash. People are shook. Took what I won't get my people in book. The evil dudes in their drawers with tallies and drawers. Who thought they would protect them, but no.
Fire that ignites the torch that burns. It's not rocket science, this is easy to learn. My mic's a gavel when I talk, call to germ. Respect, even if you were ashes, you could earn. I embody antibiotics, you are infected with germs. Rats fatally ill, please get concerned. Play it, it turns to play, get burned. I call it conversation, the game like shit turns. This is the moment of truth for my opponents and liars. Focus alone, evoke the emotion of black choirs. You don't wanna get burned like Chris Pryor. Back, who's that dead alive wire? You will feel me. You will admire my struggle, hustle, soul, desire.
Today was crazy. It's Sunday, man. We dead ass tired. We leaving, man. How you feel, man?
All funned out, man. I had more fun than anybody's supposed to have in 3 days. What's some of the highlights of who you saw?
War. Killed it. It was crazy. Pharrell Monts, of course, killed it. Gene Gray killed it, of course, man. We came out there and did the damn thing. Shouts to the band fucking with us, man. Toast.
My highlight, even though I wasn't there to see him, but I already saw the footage, was the league rocking with D-Madness and DJ Nick Nack. How do you feel about festivals like Fun Fun Festival? Fun 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 Fest.
At Fun 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 Fest, everybody is themselves. Everybody out here to have fun.
Shout out to Melissa, Miss Melly Mel, and C. Hova for holding us down this weekend. Holla back, 54realityshow.com.